Hey guys, a guy was asking me a question. He says right here, "Hello, maybe you can help me with this problem on Linux Mint / Ubuntu 10.04. It says over frequency on his computer monitor." Right here he's got a video showing that it says over frequency. He's using an old computer monitor, no offense, an old computer monitor, and it says over frequency. But when he's using his TV, there's no problem. So maybe it's because you have your refresh rate is too high, your hertz is too high. So to change that, in Ubuntu and Linux Mint as well, you'll need to go to System, Preferences, and then Monitors. Okay, then if I just zoom in, right here, mine is 1920x1080, 16x9. So you're using an old monitor. So yours is probably 4x3. So it's probably something like this right here, 1024 by 768. Okay, but if this doesn't work, you can always boot into Ubuntu or Linux Mint once again and then try start over, try another resolution. So if you just change it to this one, for example, and it says here refresh rate, excuse me, it says 72 hertz and 71 hertz and 70 hertz. So just you need to try, actually, try 71, for example. If I change it to 1920x1080 once again, it says 98 hertz and 51 and 50 hertz. So you need to change it this way. But if you are using, like me, my newly installed NVIDIA card, by the way, I'll have an unboxing video in the doobly-doo, okay, I'll go to System Administration and then NVIDIA X Server Settings. Go to that one. Okay, just zoom in. Right here it says X Server Display Configuration. I'll press on that one. And right here it says Resolution. So basically I do the same here as before. So if I change this to this one, the same as before, it says here 85 hertz, 75, 70, 60, and 87. It's because your video card is probably set to 60 hertz, I believe, I'm not sure. But you need to just try, basically. I'll have it on 1920x1080 and 60 hertz, because that's perfect for my video card. One last thing, guys. Okay, I found this on the interwebs. A guy having the same problem with the screen saying over frequency, and what he did was actually when you see the screen that says over frequency, you press Control Alt and F1 and you log in as root. Now if you don't know how to log in as root, I've got videos on how to do that, so just watch them. But yeah, Control Alt F1, and he typed in sax-2, and that could help, but it didn't help him. So you could try that. That didn't help for him, so he typed in sax-2 /L. Try that as well, but it didn't help for him. So he typed in sex 2 space dash L space dash R and pressed enter, and that worked. Now he logged in as in Ubuntu, and then he changed the screen resolution. So that is also a way you can do it if the other doesn't work. So yeah, thank you for watching, and bye.